inside pedal and perhaps crashed with such the speed of the Asset of Philippe Gilbert. Once he gets over the top of this, though, there is that false flat for a couple of kilometres, which will really bite everything he's got. Still knowing he's got 50 kilometres to make it all the way to the line.
Well, watching Philippe now, he's back. 24 wins last year, nothing this year, except he's winning the national title of time trial. He's not run a road race all year. If I was a betting man, I'd be looking for him now for the World Championships in Holland next month, because they go over a nasty little hill called the Cowberg just before the finishing line. Perfect for him. His form is back. This is the peloton almost queuing up. There's a lot of Australian jerseys, but they're at the back of the field here. Oh, there's four of them down, three of them, I think, at the back at the moment. There's one just up. I'm not sure the whereabouts of Stuart Brady anymore, because we're not getting any shots of the actual group. But out there, here he is, number three. He's still in here. He's been here all day. And he's got in touch with Andre Grifko, and heading the charge up there is Jakob Fuglsang. There's the pack. Corkscrewing their way to the summit of Box Hill for the last time. Spin back nine laps ago. Same people were on the front. There's a surge. Come up on the outside now, though. This is a last determined attack against the team on the slopes.
Well, the riders will certainly not contest the bunch sprint at the end. Need to continue these attacks. And Team Great Britain said coming into the race, we are only five riders in our team. That's the maximum number of riders per nation here. A lot of nations are here only with two, three, or even one rider per nation. But five riders coming in, they said that they will ride like a 10-man team. Such is the strength of depth of ability of Team Great Britain. They certainly, up to this point, have shown that.
You can probably hear the crowd screaming there as we come up to the top of the climb for the last time now. Philippe Gilbert, the clock starts now. Now, who's going to be over next? That is the question. It'll be the breakaway, of course, but that group that shot off the front to put more pressure on Team GB. And look at the people on top of Box Hill enjoying the scene here and the television at the same time.
The men's road race heading towards an exciting finish, a sprint finish. It's going to be brilliant. Kenny Sutcliffe will join you for all of that. Enjoy the rest of your evening and enjoy the games.